morning, everyone. Myself, Nirali. I am studying in 4th standard Kendriya Vidyalaya School, Chikamagaluru. Today, we are celebrating 75th Independence Day. Independence Day is celebrated on 15th August of every year. It is a national day for every Indian. This day, we remember the great struggle of freedom. This day, we remember the sacrifices of our great freedom fighters. Every state and union territory of our country celebrates this day with great enthusiasm. In Red Fort, one of the major programs is hosting the national flag by the Prime Minister. President gives a speech on this auspicious day. The Chief Minister in the state raises the national flag. The patriotic songs and movies are broadcasted in all the TV channels. It is one of the biggest and grandest festivals in India.